Hi guys, welcome to Winning Media HD and our commentated playthrough of Saints Row the Fourth. I actually wanted to do this yesterday and I never had time to get around to it. I've had it for a couple of days. So I thought, well, you know, get it done today, get it at least a part done as quickly as possible and let you guys see it for those of you that maybe don't have an opportunity to play it straight away. So, just about to start it just now. I have actually played it through, a couple of parts of it already, just to see, you know, what it was like and get used to the controls and all that kind of stuff. So I've already set up the subtitles and all that, so let's just get straight into it. Campaign, new game. Yep, normal, and keep everything as is. When it comes to customising the character, which happens a wee bit later on, I'm not going to spend too much time on it, guys. I'm just going to pretty much keep as is. I'll change the scenery or something like that. But that's it, really.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Yeah.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
So the masked character is us. I guess it's the way of getting around the customization that comes with it on. Obviously, a lot of people play the bug one as well. And all that kind of stuff. She can.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You can download.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odekar. Follow me.
So you can upload, I guess you'd say, your customized character, so...
We're here.
And here we're with Black Lara Croft.
Do you?
She does sound like
Lara Croft. Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
Oh, he's running in. Fuck you guys.
We gotta move!
Gotta take out the terrorists and... specific character that we're after. We need assassin. Yeah, bitch. So this is our character. I can do this.
Yeah. Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
May as well go in blasting. I feel the Saints. Yeah, so in this version we play actually as the President of the United States, and the Saints Row games are insane.
Base, the last one especially was...
What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at...
There's so much in that game to do, and it was all crazy stuff.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Any of you guys that don't know that are watching this, I do an uncommentated version of the game as well. So if you want to, if you don't like someone talking in the background, you can certainly go check that out if you want to.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
There's not much... many moments in this where you can really sort of be stealthy and stuff, so... if these small moments come up, then I'll take them, but... all in all, I'm not going to be serious with this at all. I'm just going to be daft and worry about and shoot
my back.
Everything I see.
You should be near the shoot.
Cyrus has
soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
What? Listen.
Take it personal. Okay. good. Let's boost in this door, take these bastards out.
Don't move! Shit! He's coming out the front! Deal with this first! Start complete. Adoration unlocked, the Adoration of America unlocked. Presidency unlocked. Presidency of the United States, press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. My god. Chief of Staff, Benjamin King unlocked. Benjamin motherfucking King. Advisor, Vice President, Keith David unlocked. You ready for this, player? Yeah, it's a fun game. It is. Anyone that just likes to run around and shoot things, blow things up, just be daft